What is the VBA code to delete row if cell is blank? Or we can say how to delete rows based on cell value condition. So let me explain this using one simple example. Here on this sheet, I have some data. So this data is order ID, product name, city and quantity. Now I want to delete all the rows where we don't have any value or where we have blank cell in column C. So let's say here in this cell, we don't have any city name. So I want to delete this entire row. So in similar way, all these rows I want to delete. So let's get started. I'll go to developer tab, click on insert, and then from ActiveX control, I will select one command button and let me drag a command button here. Now I'll write VBA code on the back end of this command button or click event of this command button. So let me double click on this command button. So my code is first to identify last filled row based on column A. So here in column A we have 14th row, which is the last filled row. So code is A is variable, we can give any name. A equal to worksheets and data where we have data is on sheet 1. So I'll write here sheet 1 dot cells. Here I need to give row and column. So rows dot count, column is A, that is 1 dot and Excel up dot row. So this will identify the last filled row, and then I'll use one for loop for I equal to, I want to run this loop from row number 2 to last row. So 2 to last row is in variable A, and closing statement of for loop, which is next. Now within for loop I will use one if condition. If worksheets sheet name is sheet 1 dot cells, and then I will pass looping variable I comma city name, I am checking in column C, that is third column, dot value equal to two inverted commas, that means blank. Then so if worksheet sheet 1 dot cells I comma 3 dot value equal to blank, then what I want, rows I dot delete, and closing statement of if, which is and if. So this is the small code that will run through entire data and delete all the rows where we don't have any value in column C. So let's see if this code is working. Let me click on design mode so that I am out of design mode. Now if I click on this command button, we can see that all the rows where cell was blank, those rows are deleted. So let me show the code again. So this is the code you can use to delete rows based on condition. You can practice this code and modify it also for any similar kind of requirement. Let's say you want to delete all the rows where cell is having any specific value or anything. So if you have any question around this topic, you can write into comments or you can send me email. Thanks for watching. You can subscribe to my channel for getting notifications of new VBA tutorials. Thanks.